Daddy, I don't want to go to the mosque or to Leha's house tomorrow. It's supposed to be Hari Raya, and Hari Raya is supposed to be a day which people can enjoy. It's supposed to be Hari Raya is supposed to be a good day, and right now you're making my Hari Raya very horrible. You're ruining it for me, Daddy. I'm very uncomfortable and very sad of what you're doing right now. So, Daddy, can you please stop doing this and stop what you're doing? And please be a good person. Daddy, please. Daddy, you're making everybody stressed. That me, Faiz, and Farhan don't want to go through this, especially in court or outside. And no kid should be going through this. Like even from no kid should be going through this actually, but yet here I am with my brothers going through this, and it's very sad to be honest. But yeah, Daddy, please stop it.